What's up, guys? Welcome to another edition of LGFG Look Good, Feel Good. Thank you all for tuning in. Today, I have a special guest, Lauren. Thank you for coming in.
Absolutely.
Yes. The reason I had to bring her in here because she sets the bar high for y'all bloggers and vloggers when it comes to this fashion and beauty thing. You know, we're showing love to the women. But speaking of you setting the bar high in your vlog and blog, Looking for Lux, that's the website.
Yes.
Just speak about how you kind of got started with that. What was the inspiration behind, yo, let me just get in front of camera. Let me get type some things.
So the inspiration came from me loving photos. Mm-hmm. I used to be a photographer, actually. And I never would use a lot of the clothes that I would buy.
Okay.
So I love clothes, I love fashion, but my lifestyle is so busy that sometimes, honestly, I would have things just sit in my closet forever. Mm-hmm. And I was like, what if I just capture it? Like, if I wear it for a photo, then I'm good. So that's really where it came from. Mm-hmm. And just me being able to use images in, as far as like self-expression. And then also people were always asking me when I would wear things, like where I got it from, or, you know, like how I put it together.
You was that girl. I need some help.
I kind of was that girl.
Hey, look at my wardrobe real quick.
Yes. Like even in the store with people I didn't know, I'm like, I don't work here. So that's really where it came from. I'm like, okay, I can just do this on a mass level, you know, link people back to my website or my page and my Instagram, and then... I don't have to keep reading. So that's really where it came from.